Leonard, check this out.
Leonard, she's doing it again.
I think it upsets Sheldon when you play with the food.
No, it upsets Sheldon when she willy-nilly takes it from the containers without regard for its equitable distribution. This is essentially why you have famine in India.
You want me to put it back?
Leonard?
It upsets Sheldon when you play with the Sheldon.
What's up, my nerd dizzles? Raj, Sheldon, I want you to meet my girlfriend, Bernadette.
Hello.
Leonard, Penny, you know my girlfriend, Bernadette.
Hey.
Bernadette, say faux shizzle to my nerd dizzles.
I don't think I can. I don't have Howard Street cred.
I hope it's all right. I told my girlfriend, Bernadette, she could join us for dinner.
Sure, the more the merrier.
Wait, no, that's a false equivalency. More does not equal merry. If there were 2,000 people in this apartment right now, would we be celebrating? No, we'd be suffocating.
Sheldon.
Yeah, Sheldon, me, we ordered for 5 people, not 6.
Oh, come on, it's fine. We'll just put it all on the table. You know, family style.
Oh, sure. And while we're at it, why don't we put our hands behind our backs, have an old-fashioned eating contest?
Relax, it'll be fine. Sit down, you guys.
No!
What?
Oh, yeah, you can't sit there.
Why not?
That's where Sheldon sits.
He can't sit somewhere else?
Oh, no, no. You see, in the winter, that seat is close enough to the radiator so that he's warm, yet not so close that he sweats. In the summer, it's directly in the path of a cross breeze created by opening windows there and there. It faces the television at an angle that isn't direct, so we can still talk to everybody, yet not so wide that the picture looks distorted.
Perhaps there's hope for you after all.
Ay, lindos zapatos.
Ay, gracias. Están coquetos, ¿no crees?
¿Dónde los compraste?
En Sobrantes.
He querido ir a comprar ahí.
Ay, son lindos y a muy buen precio.
Mujeres juntas, solo difuntas.
Calma, Sheldon. Es charla de mujeres amigas.
¿Mujeres amigas?
Chatas, chicas... ¿Uteroamericanas?
Solo sigue tragando.
No tomes tan en serio lo que dice. A veces tiende a ser muy cómico.
Sí, bueno, no creo que sea muy gracioso.
Ni yo, pero se ilumina cuando me río.
Howard, jamás la dejes ir.
Oye, Leonard, Howard dice que trabajas en pruebas de mecánica cuántica.
Así es. ¿A ti te interesa la física?
Me parece fascinante. Si no hubiera ido a microbiología, es probable que habría ido a física o a danza.
En realidad, mis pruebas de Aronoff Bohm del efecto de interferencia cuántica llegaron a un punto. Ahora pruebo la fase del salto gracias a un potencial eléctrico.
Es sorprendente.
Sí, el trabajo de Leonard es tan sorprendente como que niños de tercer grado cultiven semillas de lima en frascos. Aunque aprecio que me halagues en secreto, me incomoda tener tu aliento de ajo en mi oreja.
¿Entonces intentarás fijar los voltajes usando unión de túnel?
Así es. ¿Quieres ver un simulador en mi laptop?
Oh, sí, con gusto. Lo más emocionante que trabajé en microbiología es el fermento.
¡Howard!
¿Sí?
¡Qué zapatos tan lindos! ¿Dónde los compraste?
¿Qué?
Bazinga. No me interesa.